I'm delighted to make your acquaintance.
And may I introduce Mr. Darcy of Pemberley in Derbyshire.
Perhaps by and by I may observe that private balls are much pleasanter than public ones. For now we may remain silent. I thought you were in London.
No. No, I'm not.
No.
No, I came back a day early, some business with my steward. Yeah. And now you're having a pleasant trip?
Very pleasant. Tomorrow we go to Matlock.
Tomorrow? Are you staying at Lambton?
Yes, at the Rose and Crown.
Yes. May I see you back to the village?
No. I'm very fond of walking.
Yes. Yes, I know.
Goodbye, Mr. Darcy.
From the first moment I met you, your arrogance and conceit, your selfish disdain for the feelings of others, made me realize that you were the last man in the world I could ever be prevailed upon to marry.
Forgive me, madam, for taking up so much of your time. Bewitched me, body and soul, and I love, and love, and love you.
Well then.